Hi, this is Pipistrel Academy and this will be a lesson on how to perform a soft field takeoff.
This is a soft field takeoff. For soft field takeoff we use full flaps, so flaps on the second position. We make sure that the before takeoff checklist is done. And one last look on the engine instrument cluster. So the oil is okay, the pressure is okay and the temperatures are okay and we have plenty of fuel. So and at 110 we start with the climb, and at 300 feet we go from flaps 1 to flaps, here we are at 300 feet, so flaps 1 to flap 0, reduce the power to remain below 5500 and climb with 140. This is a soft field takeoff.